to 100,000. 100,000 on 100,000. 300,000, 500,000. $1 million, have a money shower.
Have a money shower. Yeah, let's have a money shower right now. Let's have a money shower right now.
Good morning. No, it's not good morning. It's a good day. It's finally the day. Cabana. Cabana pool, house, bar, whatever. So I can't wait to swim because it's so nice outside. Right, Pedra?
Holla, I'm thinking about swimming.
Oh my god, I'm in the wrong lane.
Come on.
It's
terrible. GPS is failing us.
Can you make it on GPS? Because I don't know where I'm going.
I'm struggling. Look, she's saying to
Lakeshore?
Yeah,
all right.
That's Lakeshore.
Is that what she said?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, well.
It should be Lakeshore. I believe it's Lakeshore.
Bro, you have to talk to me, you know. I almost killed myself.
And just me too.
Hey, you guys. We made it. So, everywhere you look, you see naked bum bums and really big boobs. It's not a place for me. But you know what? That's all right. So, hey, Pedra. So check out her outfit. She's being quite the dirty person today. But you know it's a pool, so you have to dress like you're going to go inside of one. This is my pool shirt. You know, I can swim in this and stuff. Oh, I'm hot though. So we don't have a booth, right? And the booths start at $1,300. It's nothing, chump change, really. So that's how much a booth is. We didn't get one. So basically, we're peasants, and oh my god. Thank you. No, I'm talking. So basically,
she is
pretty. Oh my god, you are beautiful.
I'm looking at you and I'm like, ah!
Yes, you're beautiful.
You're beautiful.
So I would just say, no, go ahead, girl.
I'm like, you're beautiful. She's like, break the camera. There you go.
Well, thank you so much, stranger. I'll see you later, okay? Bye! Okay, alright. This way. Good for you. Oh my god, is your butt real?
Yes!
Wow.
I just had to ask.
Bye! Damn! Beautiful. Anyhow, you see beautiful people all over this place. It's very scary, actually. Anyway, so Phaedra and I are gonna roast. Aren't we gonna roast in the sun, Pedra?
Yeah, we're gonna bun up. We're gonna get black lace.
I have to change my name to Crazy Dark Skin Girl after today. Straight goods. Anyways, look, my friend is here. Come on, let's go. Let's go meet her. Come on, bring my drink of water. Hello. I'll never drop. Never. Not in these shoes. The other day, and they bought tickets for me.
You look good!
And they weren't creeps at all.
What's going on?
I'm good. It's good. The hair, it's nice and it's nice.
It looks great.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, worked out. Worked out.
Hey.
So, did you like know we were coming? Because your timing
was
like.
Yes, I saw you guys.
Okay.
I saw you guys. Look at you guys in your matching hair. Did you guys do each other's twist outs?
Twist out.
I woke up like this.
Oh, I hate that.
I used his
So what's going on? How is it so far?
Oh my god, it's just hot. If you don't have a booth, you have no shade.
Oh. I'm gonna leave the house if I get you down.
Come on, guys. Let's be friends. It's really loud. Okay, say bye.
Guys,
Mom, I'm talking to these guys. Say hello.
Okay.
The cat. Mom, man. Okay, so listen, Mom. Everyone agrees with you. Almost everyone is so angry.
Amen.
Yeah, but you know what? One person brought up a really interesting case. One person said, "What is the difference between, you know, straightening his hair, for example, and getting your kid braces?"
But then you see some people teeth, you know, really, really buffy.
But what does that have to do with?
Nobody seen the boy years. That one little part up and so curl up. If you not tell the world won't look funny. But I'm saying,
okay, so some people have teeth that aren't that bad, and they still get their kid braces.
Well, people with money do nonsense with it.
But getting braces is a nonsense to everybody.
Then if some people that have teeth when not really buffy, why are you using money if you go pay for braces? Why they don't look for me and give it to me? Woohoo!
You keep saying that.
Of course.
Why is that?
But yeah.
Only answer it.
What is the difference between...
Big difference.
Getting... But teeth are cosmetic. You know it doesn't stop you from eating.
They might spoil it.
You might spoil someone's teeth.
Nah, spoil.
So why would the air spoil, mommy? I'm just saying. I think it's just weird for people.
In the name of the Lord Jesus, left the boy here.
Listen, I'm going to leave it. And listen, actually, one person said that they had ears like that, and their mom just massaged it like every day into round.
That's right.
So would I be a bad parent, mom?
You're massaging.
To rub it out, to make it straight.
But not weed, what?
I'm going to show you today. But yeah, so that's a really good argument. What is the difference between braces, which aren't they're not medical for sure?
Who make that comment?
A commenter, mommy.
Well, please tell the commenter you're wrong.
Anyways, we're getting Jordan now. We're getting Jordan from daycare. He has one more week in daycare after this week, and I really want to spend time with him because he's so I don't want to say emotional, but
in a way, he's because he cries a lot.
Yeah, sometimes he cries a lot. Sometimes he's okay, but you know, I just want to make sure I'm his mom still. Because I don't like daycare. I never liked daycare. I only really did it for Jordan to be social, you know. But now I don't know. So hopefully, when I spend more time with him, he'll calm down and be more normal. Oh, guess what? We find out who won the shoes today.
Why do we shoes?
I had a competition to make funny memes, and I'm gonna show some of them today. I'm really gonna show them today. All the memes, and I'm gonna show you the winner. Yay!
Tell me something.
Yes, mom?
Where become all the shoes and where you go buy it in a Scarborough? In a place.
I wanna give them away.
Oh.
Yes. Anyways, I'm tired of vlogging and driving. Bye! Home sweet home. Jordan, did you say hello?
Hello.
Look, look in the camera.
Oh yeah, this is my nephew, also known as Shavoy.
Shavoy, that's not my name, fam.
What is your name?
Hi, Rochelle's fans. How you guys doing?
Oh my gosh. Never mind.
You can't even do that to me, bro.
Where are you going?
I don't even know yet.
Nowhere. You don't have to go out. No.
That's my sister's.
Wait, guys, what? No.
Yeah. Michelle, send your tent up last night, though.
I don't know what you're talking about. I was not.
I'm done.
These guys are so stupid. I mean, they're so silly.
Oh, Michelle was turned, guys. Don't listen to her.
What?
She was turned.
What? I don't
Michelle
like
is a turn-up guy.
People make. What? No, Jordan, no turning up.
Follow me, feed period. Nah, I'll follow you back.
Oh, yay. Okay, Jordan, eat your watermelon. Wow. That's my papa. Are you coming home with me?
Mm-hmm.
You are?
Stop up children long time.
Coming home with you.
Wow. How's that watermelon?
Good.
Tell everybody. Tell everybody about your watermelon. Look at this. Tell them.
Watermelon.
Uh-huh. Mom, can Jordan have a turn?
Drop on me.
Really? Tell them about your watermelon. Tell them. Right here. Look. No. Eat it.
No. You believe me then?
Uh-huh.
It's good.
Uh-huh.
My grandmother gave it to me.
My grandmother.
Okay, fine. You can have a turn. No, seriously, Mom. Have a turn. What do you want to
get
say?
Get off with your turn, man.
What do you want to say? Turn? No, seriously. Look. This is you, Mom. Look at how you look.
Okay?
Don't put that picture anywhere. You hear me? I tell you, man.
Oh! Oh! Okay, do it. Do another one, Jordan.
Okay, then.
DJ Jordan.
DJ Khaled.
No, DJ Jordan.
No, DJ Khaled.
No. You're not DJ Khaled. You're Jordan.
DJ, what do you say?
DJ Khaled, Mom.
Who is that?
He's from I'll Hold You Down.
I'll hold you down. Raspberry!
Yes, yes. Come eat your raspberries. So we got these raspberries off
back?
Of our fresh tree outside.
Come on,
Jordan. Eat your raspberries. Can I have them now?
Disgusting.
No, you can't. You're gonna throw up.
I'm gonna throw up. No, I'm not. I love raspberries. Oh my god. They're all done.
Yeah.
I wanted one. I wanted a raspberry, Jordan.
No, you can't. Come.
Family trip.
Yep.
Family trip, mommy. Family trip, Jordan.
Does it, mommy?
Family. Hey, on
family.
The team. Sorry, I gotta leave you guys in the summertime here, man.
Why are you saying that? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You're going to Jamaica?
Yep.
My dad's coming to Jamaica. Who wants to have a meet and greet with my dad?
Yeah.
But he's going for a funeral, another funeral.
Hey, no, not only.
Well, he's going
a
for
wedding
a wedding
too.
And a funeral. Can you believe that back to back?
That's what Anansi do. When Anansi take one stone, kill two birds.
Anyways, Dad, I don't think you planned this bird to be stone or whatever.
We not plan it, but it comes. They just take one stone
and
kill two birds.
They're going to be back to back. They're going to be day after another.
Yeah.
So our great 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 grand aunt, who is 106.
Who is your baby?
106.
Yeah, she just died.
Yeah.
And we were always saying we want to go to Miami, Florida to see her, but she died already, so.
Can we go to mommy?
But I gotta pay my last respect, mommy, man. It's not a story, man. I just want to travel this summer before it's done.
I don't see the difference though, Dad. The difference between summer, winter, just travel, whatever you want to go.
Hey, good. Because I never used to travel in summertime.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you're just going to travel?
See? Down now. See?
Can you please lock that window? Lock the window. Jordan, leave the window.
Fucking old Lord.
Friend. Friend.
Who wants to be your friend? I'm not your friend. I'm your
mother. I'm not your friend.
Stop.
Stop it.
Show your true window.
Nonsense. I'm not your friend.
Nonsense.
I'm not your friend.
I don't want to be your friend. I am
I
your
friend. I don't care.
I don't want to be your friend. I'm not your friend.
I don't care then.
Naomi's my friend.
Oh my
no,
God.
No, I'm your friend.
I love Naomi.
Don't be Jordan.
Alright,
that's enough.
I am not putting up with your nonsense.
I'm not your friend.
Don't want
okay.
me.
Okay, mommy's Naomi friend. I'm tempted.
I am Naomi friend.
Yeah.
No, you're not Naomi's friend. Mama's Naomi's friend.
Oh my God. What am I in for? Okay, Dad. I want to tell you that everyone hates me. What do you mean, yeah? Aren't you gonna say why?
I love you. Who matters?
I love
you. You're glad.
I love
Listen,
Grandpa.
You're mad at me because I said that I want to get Jordan's hair straightened. Oh. You know how it's folded down?
Yeah.
But I was just saying that for a little controversy. I was just seeing what you guys would say. Relax. I'm not gonna get his hair surgically.
No, because when him grow up, he won't do that.
So let him do what he wants to do.
Of course.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, he can. I don't even think it's surgery. I honestly think it's just really, really rubbing it into a circle. Is there a difference between cosmetically doing your ears and cosmetically getting braces?
No, so this cosmetic is not anything harmful. So I ask that question, what's harmful about? You mean you're coming from a religious point of view?
No, I'm just coming from a politically correct point of view.
Well, a political correct point of view.
Who said that?
It's not harmful. So
stop it.
Who said if it make if it enhance your life in any way better, sure, why not?
Like getting braces?
Of course.
And then, getting your ears straightened from being folded?
Of course, that's good. I want to do some traveling.
We are talking about.
Eh?
And?
Yes,
we're going to go some for daddy to eat now.
No, I want to get that.
No, you don't want to.
I miss you, my turtle.
I miss
you. I know, I miss you. I'll see you at home, okay?
Can I see
you? No, I'm going to go to the grocery store.
Say bye, daddy.
Bye, daddy.
All right, see you.
I love you. Can I eat too?
Sorry, Jordan, you're coming with mommy. Jordan, so guess what I got today? I got something. I don't know exactly. They told me about it. So basically, I put it on his nails, and when he bites it, it tastes terrible, so he's not going to want to bite his nails. So I'm putting
Jordan,
it on his
that,
nails.
Jordan, leave that.
Come, give it to mommy. Okay, I'm going to put on your nails. Okay. I hope this thing works. Has anyone tried it before? Does it work? Tell me. Does it?
What's it called?
Witchcraft. It is.
Blood of Jesus.
I'm just kidding. The name of the thing is witchcraft or something. Anyways, let me just put it on this guy. You had something that you said you wanted to say? On the vlog.
Well, I have a problem, you know. A little bit of a problem, but I don't want to cause an argument, so I don't know if I should even talk about it, you know. So I'm a little bit offended right now.
And, again?
Yeah. And I'll tell you why.
Okay, I can't wait to hear.
So you went out. Yeah. You went out without me today, right? You went out without me yesterday.
Yeah, okay. Uh-huh.
And that's a problem for me, and I'll tell you why. On a weekend like that, I would feel like, you know, you would want me there for that, like a special event like that, especially the LeBron James going
away,
blah, blah, blah. I would feel like you would want me, like you should want me there or something, but it didn't seem like maybe
I never, ever, 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 ever vocalized that I don't want you there. Where would you get that idea from?
This is the thing, like, we've been together for like 7 years.
Andrew, I assumed you were going.
I mean, there's been times when I feel like, yeah, okay, you've wanted me to go, like, earlier on. But, I mean, lately, I feel like it's like you don't care if I stay or go or I don't know what, I don't know what's up with that.
Okay, so this is what's up. You can go if you want to go. That's what it is.
Yeah, but I don't need permission from you to go.
I know you don't. So then if you want to go to a party and LeBron James is there and that's special to you.
It's not about... It's not about LeBron James, it's about my wife being there and going with my wife to these events sometimes and feeling like my wife wants me there.
I never said I didn't want you. I assumed that you were coming with me, Andrew.
You seemed very content when I said, you know what, I'm not going to go.
Yeah, because I don't care that much.
Because right after that, you proceeded to call all of, like...
What? What do you mean, proceeded to call? No, Andrew, I had tickets and I was selling tickets, so my friends needed tickets and they asked me for tickets.
Okay.
So don't even try to spin it. But...
I'm not trying to spin nothing. You seemed excited that I wasn't
I'm not excited. How could I seem excited that you're not going, Andrew?
Because...
Did I clap after you told me you're not going?
Because...
If I clapped after...
We haven't had all the best experiences going out partying together.
So what?
So, you... I feel like you would prefer if I'm not there.
For what?
I don't know, so you could do whatever you want.
Like what?
Like dance up and down and do all type of crazy business?
I don't know.
Whatever
crazy
you
want
to do. Go off
just
by yourself?
I just walk around. And Andrew's a stationary person. I can't be stationary. My name is Crazy Lessing Girl for a reason. I'm not the type of person to hold your hand for six hours at a... Wherever we go.
I'm not stationary. If I know people, I'm going to go.
But you're acting like they're not places I don't want you to come with me, though.
But it's just strange that...
I've wanted you to come certain places with me, and if you don't want to come...
I just think the fact
that... It's too bad for me.
I just think the fact that
like away from the fact that you didn't want me to go yesterday. He's like, when you go
Why do you keep saying that?
Yeah, when you go out, you just like to do your own thing. It's strange to me. It's not even like you're going off with your friends. Uh-huh. You just go off by yourself.
So I, that crowd Andrew, of now that people,
that
now
is that, strange to me.
It's not that random because now that I'm a YouTuber, some people, I'm not saying I'm hella famous or something like that. I'm not a celebrity by any standards.
That doesn't matter.
But sometimes people might recognize me or know me.
It doesn't matter
so
at all.
So that to me just brings, but out in the crowd, someone might say hi to me and I will go over.
Oh,
and,
okay. So that's and, what it is. So people say hi to you, so you go over to them?
I don't
or
mind.
You just dance
I'm
into
not.
The crowd randomly.
No, Andrew, but what does it matter, though?
I don't know, man.
So that's just your preference. Your preference is for me to hitch up underneath you all night long and stand up next to you and be like, what? Breathing on your neck? Oh,
I don't know. Like, if I go out with you.
It's not.
If I go out with you and it's just me and you going, like I'm not bringing my boys or something or somebody else with me, then I won't be standing by myself looking like an idiot, looking down my phone like I'm checking text messages when I'm not or on Instagram when I'm
not. I don't
not.
Know. Like... You're just different, like. Though, just saying, Andrew. You know, some people know how to just enjoy themselves all by themselves.
You obviously don't know me then because you don't know how I operate when I go out with.
I know the man you need them. Me next to you.
No, when I go out with
oh,
my
by
friends. No, when I go out with my friends, if I go out with my friends, I'm having a good time. I don't leave my friends. We all stay together.
You don't even hang out with your friends though.
Yeah, I haven't
and I
lately,
think that you should.
I haven't lately because I don't think that I should anymore. I don't need to go
That's
out partying.
Another story.
I'm a married guy. But what am I doing out there partying with all these hot single ladies?
You know what? That partying doesn't revolve around hot
Listen,
people.
Let me tell you something, right?
Well, that's you. That's not me. I don't need anyone hot to be for me around. Anyways, Andrew, maybe you should try going out by yourself without me.
Because I don't want you to go out by yourself. So
it's not tit for tat around here. If you don't go out, no, it's not. If you don't go out and... That means I can't go out? No,
I'm not sending you anywhere. So, first of all, I thought you were going out for business purposes. This was just a leisurely outing at event.
I was selling the tickets.
I wasn't cool with it.
And now that I'm selling the tickets, I should probably be
Well, anyways,
there.
Now that I'm,
That's
now that
how
I'm
it
telling
happened?
You, I'm telling you now.
What are you telling me?
I'm telling you that I'm
what
not sending you anywhere
me?
Unless it's for business purposes. I don't care if you're selling tickets, make your money and stay at home.
Did you just use the word send?
Yeah.
Very,
I mean, yeah.
Very comical of you.
Listen, if you want to go out after you know where I stand with it.
What are you? What,
if you want to go? Then you can
hold
go.
Hold on. Where do you stand with it?
That I'm not sending you. I'm not telling
wait
you that
minute.
I don't want you to go.
So wait, this conversation is to turn. What? I thought this conversation you were just voicing your feelings.
Yo, if I'm not going, then I don't feel like you should go. So if you go, then that's
That's
up
how
to
you.
You
feel.
That's though. How I feel. Yeah, that's how I feel.
Okay, you can
so
just
if you
let
go,
me know
then
how
that's
you
cool.
feel.
Yeah.
It
You're
is
gonna
cool.
do whatever you want, either way, because that's what you've been.
Why
doing.
Are you trying to make it seem like that though?
That's what it is.
All of a sudden, like starting
mean?
Today?
Start
like I
starting
haven't
today.
Been out without you before.
Of course you have. And I
okay,
didn't
like, so
and
now
I didn't
today.
Like that. I didn't like that. I didn't like it.
I'm sorry.
I didn't like it.
Oh, well, you know.
Listen, I'm not. So it could be I'm not a jealous. I'm not being a jealous dude. I just think that.
Are you
I'm just
not?
A little bit. I'm just a little bit, you know, offended by the fact that you don't even want me to go.
How am I, Andrew, I don't not want you to go. I just don't care if you go or not. It's up to you. I want you to come to Wonderland with me, and you hate Wonderland, and you hate roller coasters,
Wonderland
and you
is,
hate rides.
Wonderland is a different story.
But I want to go with you, and I want to enjoy myself with you, and you're like, yo, I don't do Wonderland. I got to accept that. I'm going to go to Wonderland with not you, with
yeah,
someone else,
Yeah, but I'll go
right?
with you somewhere else, and everywhere else.
And that's fine, and I'll go somewhere else with you as well, sometimes, you know what I'm saying?
No.
The point I'm making is it's
because
not everything you have to go to.
Listen, I'm not scared of dancing, so I don't know what you're talking about. Like, what are you talking about? You're trying to put this in correlation with Wonderland, but I just don't like to go on rides.
So?
So what does it have to do with going out to a party? How are you correlating that?
Okay. The point is that there are places.
Anyway, this is the bottom line. You don't want me to go.
I never said that, and I wish you'd stop saying
that. You don't,
no,
hold on. You don't care if I go or not, right? And that bothers me. I would like a woman who would want me to go with her, would feel like they would want me to go somewhere with them.
It's not
That's
me.
That's what
it's
comes
not,
to.
It's not me.
So if it's not you, then it's not you.
Not
so I guess
that.
We'll leave it at
I'm
that.
Not that one. I'm just not, guys. I'm sorry.
So then maybe I need
maybe
another
Maybe nothing.
One. Maybe I need another one then.
Okay
Maybe
then.
I need a different woman. If that's the way that you think and you think it's funny. I think it's a game.
I'm just saying. I'm sorry. I'm not saying it's a game. I'm just not that person.
Yeah,
I'm not.
That's cool.
I'm really like a soldier out here. I'll go somewhere all by myself. I don't even need friends. I'm like that. I'll make friends when I get there if I feel like it. That's just not me. So, and again, I did not want you to come. I'm just neutral about it. I just feel like...
Anyways, me don't talk. I don't want to have anything else to say. I don't have nothing else to say.
Okay. Do you still love me, or...?
I had to think about it. Oh,